Hey, 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 you know what time it is? How much money do I have? Not a lot. Walking around town, stocked to touchdown. At the sweet shop, got my coins ready to cop. A pack of gum, so I asked the man, can I get this for 59¢? Check the weather, it's 59 degrees. Kinda perfect for ice cream, don't you think? Yum. Unfortunately, the man said it was gonna cost more than 59¢. Gotta rush over the GWB, but I'm thinking I could go for a BLT. Drive through at Wendy's. They tell me they only got a 4 for $4. I gotta hit up the easy pass, then pay for gas. So I tell them this. Right. If your burger's on, where the 59¢, well, then you could keep them at the office worrying about my tax bracket. Then somebody put that brace of bracket. Really? Insurance cannot pay 59¢. They tell me no sense, it's orthodontics. Back to the office. Government collected like a million different types of taxes. If only I could pay 59¢ per each stack, like a mortgage and the SSN. I would be real happy then. Yep. My personal cost, now my cable bill comes through. What? Call them up to pay on my cell phone. Oh, wait, I gotta pay for that too. And the landline's just a landmine. So right. Telemarketers call all the dang time. But if your new electrical bill ain't 59¢ a month, then somewhere else I head to stretch my butt. Head out to the mall looking for a tux and a cocktail dress is a must. Then I gotta get button ups, long sleeves, tanks and tees, and rolling jeans. We could truly have a shopping spree if only everything was 59¢ each. So instead, we just kick it back to Salvation Army. Now thinking I should join the army since I can't afford my college education. Hey yo, President Kim, we just charge a 59¢ flat rate for all tuitions.
Can we
take another flat rate? I would like the same for shipping and handling every time I order from Amazon or anywhere else online.
Good idea.
Hey. So in the meanwhile, I'll be scratching all these scratch cards.
Gambling.
And sitting in front of the TV, waiting for the reading of the lottery results.
Now that I think about it, though, if each card and each ticket costed 59¢, well, that'll make a whole lot of sense. And let me tell you why. I mean, we all got this gambling app, this gambling problem, because we're just trying to get money by spending money, and we really end up losing money because we never get the money. And I'm just saying,
I'm just out here looking for a bargain.
If everything just costed 59¢,
I'm just out here looking for a bargain. I'm just looking for a bargain.